Some areas of light snow and snow showers for this afternoon. Any sort of accumulation will probably be more forming out west and up north, where we could see a light coating to an inch or two, and some scattered snow showers a possibility in central and southeastern areas of the state as well. We're not expecting it to have a huge impact on area roadways this afternoon, with temperatures expected to be a lot warmer than they have been lately. And for some southern areas, it's the first time above freezing in a while. You can notice here on Futurecast, not everyone's seeing those areas of light snow and snow showers this afternoon. Best chance of a light coating to a few inches of snow will be up north and in a few spots out west as well. Partial clearing later tonight. Lows will drop back into the teens and 20s, and you'll notice some spots start the day tomorrow in the mid 20s. That means through the afternoon, mid 30s easily done. 33 to as high as 37 or 38 tomorrow afternoon, with sunshine and a westerly breeze going at times over 15 to 20 miles an hour. From there, sunshine to start on Wednesday. You can notice temperatures down into the single digits and teens, kind of seasonably chilly, kind of where we started the day today. And from there in the afternoon, increasing clouds, a couple of systems we're going to have to track thereafter. You'll notice a little area of moisture back out through western parts of New York. That will move through later Wednesday night and could be just chilly enough at the surface for a little bit of freezing rain. From there, temperatures will continue to moderate as we jump into the lower 40s on Thursday and in the 40s just about statewide Friday. As the next system approaches, that will make it warm enough for mainly rainfall Friday and into early Saturday. Lots of clouds, some scattered snow showers, not quite as cold this afternoon as the Arctic chill that we have had over the last 10 days to 2 weeks is now by the boards for the time being. Average high this time of year, right around 30. We are above that throughout the entire 7-day forecast, and there's that system for Friday and early Saturday.